#Hashtag Discover Santorini, Greece, a 2024 travel gem. As we step into 2024, Santorini, Greece continues to reign as one of the most enchanting destinations in the world. This stunning island, renowned for its breathtaking sunsets, whitewashed buildings, and crystal-clear waters, is a must-visit for travelers seeking a perfect getaway. Santorini's unique landscape, formed by volcanic activity, provides a dramatic backdrop for its picturesque villages. OIA, famous for its iconic blue-domed churches and vibrant sunsets, remains a top spot for photographers and romantics alike. Visitors can stroll through narrow streets lined with charming boutiques and indulge in delectable Greek cuisine at local tavernas. For those looking to explore beyond the surface, Santorini offers a rich tapestry of history and culture. The ancient ruins of Akrotiri, often referred to as the Minoan Pompeii, showcase the island's fascinating past. Travelers can also take a guided tour of the volcanic islands, where they can swim in hot springs and marvel at the geological wonders. In 2024, eco-conscious travel is on the rise, and Santorini is embracing sustainable tourism. Many local businesses are committed to preserving the island's natural beauty through eco-friendly practices, making it easier for visitors to enjoy the stunning landscapes responsibly. Whether you're lounging on the black sand beaches of Kamari or exploring the charming village of Pyrgios, Santorini promises an unforgettable experience. With its blend of relaxation, adventure, and cultural allure, this Greek paradise continues to captivate the hearts of travelers from around the globe. Book your trip to Santorini in 2024 and immerse yourself in the magic of this iconic destination. The island awaits, ready to create memories that will last a lifetime. Exploring the wonders of Machu Picchu, Peru in 2024. As we step into 2024, one of the most iconic travel destinations continues to captivate the hearts of adventurers and history enthusiasts alike, Machu Picchu, Peru. Nestled high in the Andes Mountains, this UNESCO World Heritage Site is a testament to the ingenuity of the Inca civilization and remains a must-visit for anyone seeking to experience the mystique of ancient cultures. Machu Picchu, often referred to as the Lost City of the Incas, offers breathtaking views and a rich tapestry of history. Visitors in 2024 can expect enhanced infrastructure and guided tours that provide deeper insights into the archaeological marvels. From the intricate stonework of the temples to the expansive terraces that once supported agricultural practices, every corner of this site tells a story of resilience and innovation. Moreover, 2024 is poised to be an exciting year for ecotourism and sustainable travel in Peru. Efforts to preserve the integrity of Machu Picchu while accommodating tourists are at the forefront of conservation initiatives. Travelers can partake in eco-friendly tours that promote responsible tourism, ensuring that this ancient wonder remains intact for generations to come. Adventure seekers can also explore the stunning Inca Trail, with its challenging hikes leading to breathtaking panoramas and the ultimate reward of reaching Machu Picchu. In 2024, travelers can look forward to a variety of trekking options that cater to different skill levels, making this experience accessible to all. In summary, Machu Picchu, Peru, remains an unparalleled destination in 2024, offering a blend of adventure, culture, and sustainability. Don't miss the chance to immerse yourself in the grandeur of this ancient citadel and create memories that will last a lifetime. Exploring Banff National Park, a 2024 guide to Canada's natural jewel. As we step into 2024, Banff National Park continues to be a must-visit destination for nature lovers and adventure seekers alike. Nestled in the heart of the Canadian Rockies, this UNESCO World Heritage Site offers breathtaking landscapes, diverse wildlife, and a plethora of outdoor activities that cater to all seasons. 1. Scenic wonders await. Banff National Park is renowned for its stunning vistas. In 2024, visitors can expect to see iconic landmarks like Lake Louise and Moraine Lake, with their turquoise waters reflecting the surrounding peaks. The early summer months are perfect for hiking, as the trails come alive with wildflowers and wildlife. Don't miss the opportunity to hike the picturesque Plain of Six Glaciers Trail or take a leisurely stroll around the lake. 2. Year-round adventure. Whether you're visiting in winter or summer, Banff offers an array of activities. Ski enthusiasts flock to the slopes of Sunshine Village and Lake Louise Ski Resort, while summer brings opportunities for mountain biking, rock climbing, and kayaking. For families, the Banff Gondola provides an exhilarating ride up Sulphur Mountain, offering panoramic views of the Rockies. 3. Sustainability Initiatives. In 2024, Banff National Park is prioritizing sustainability and conservation. New initiatives are being implemented to preserve its natural beauty and protect wildlife habitats. Visitors are encouraged to follow Leave No Trace principles and participate in eco-friendly tours, ensuring the park remains pristine for generations to come. In conclusion, Banff National Park is a treasure trove of natural beauty and adventure in 2024. Whether you seek peace in nature or thrill in outdoor pursuits, Banff promises an unforgettable experience in Canada's breathtaking wilderness. Pack your bags and get ready to explore this stunning gem. Exploring the Four Great Barrier Reef, Australia's Natural Wonder in 2024. As we step into 2024, the Great Barrier Reef in Australia continues to captivate the hearts of adventurers, scientists, and conservationists alike. Spanning over 2,300 kilometers, this UNESCO World Heritage Site is not only the world's largest coral reef system but also a vital ecosystem teeming with biodiversity. In recent years, efforts to protect and restore the reef have gained momentum. With climate change posing a significant threat, initiatives aimed at reducing carbon emissions and promoting sustainable tourism are more crucial than ever. In 2024, visitors can expect to see enhanced conservation programs that focus on coral regeneration and marine life protection, ensuring that this natural wonder remains vibrant for generations to come. For travelers, the Great Barrier Reef offers an unparalleled experience. Snorkeling and scuba diving allow for intimate encounters with colorful coral formations and diverse marine species, including turtles, dolphins, and the majestic manta ray. New eco-friendly tour operators are emerging, providing sustainable options that minimize environmental impact while maximizing adventure. Additionally, technology plays a key role in the reef's future. In 2024, advancements in underwater drones and virtual reality experiences will offer unique perspectives on the reef's health and beauty. Educational programs are also expanding, making it easier for visitors to learn about the importance of coral ecosystems and the steps we can take to protect them. As we embrace 2024, the Great Barrier Reef stands as a reminder of nature's splendor and the collective responsibility we share in preserving it. Whether you're a seasoned explorer or a first-time visitor, the reef promises an unforgettable journey into the heart of Australia's breathtaking marine landscape. Exploring the Wonders of Petra, Jordan in 2024. As we step into 2024, one of the most iconic destinations on the planet continues to captivate travelers, Petra, Jordan. Renowned for its stunning rock-cut architecture and vibrant history, Petra is a UNESCO World Heritage Site that draws adventurers and history enthusiasts alike. Known as the Rose City due to the distinct color of its sandstone cliffs, Petra offers a mesmerizing glimpse into the Nabataean civilization that thrived over 2,000 years ago. In 2024, visitors can expect enhanced accessibility and improved facilities, making it easier than ever to explore this ancient wonder. The journey into Petra typically begins at the Syke, a narrow gorge that leads to the breathtaking treasury, Al-Hazna. This iconic structure, famously featured in movies like Indiana Jones, is just the tip of the iceberg. Beyond the treasury, the site boasts numerous tombs, temples, and an ancient amphitheater, all waiting to be discovered. For those looking to delve deeper into the cultural experience, local guides offer insightful tours that share the rich history and significance of Petra. Additionally, the surrounding landscape provides ample opportunities for hiking and day photography, with breathtaking views of the rugged terrain. As sustainability becomes increasingly important, efforts are underway in 2024 to promote eco-friendly tourism in Petra. Visitors are encouraged to respect the environment while enjoying this historical marvel. In conclusion, Petra, Jordan, remains a must-visit destination in 2024. Its unparalleled beauty and historical significance ensure that it continues to enchant all who venture into its ancient realm. Whether you're a seasoned traveler or a first-time visitor, Petra promises an unforgettable experience that will leave a lasting impression. Discovering the allure of Bora Bora, a must-visit destination in 2024. As we step into 2024, travel enthusiasts are eagerly seeking out breathtaking destinations that offer both relaxation and adventure. At the top of many travelers' lists is the stunning island of Bora Bora, located in French Polynesia. Known for its turquoise waters, vibrant coral reefs, and luxurious overwater bungalows, Bora Bora is the epitome of a tropical paradise. This enchanting destination boasts a rich cultural heritage, with warm and welcoming locals eager to share their traditions and stories. Visitors can immerse themselves in the unique Polynesian culture through traditional dance performances, local cuisine, and craft markets. The island's breathtaking landscapes, including the iconic Mount Atmanu, provide a picturesque backdrop for unforgettable memories. In 2024, Bora Bora continues to be an eco-conscious destination, with many resorts adopting sustainable practices to protect its pristine environment. Tourists can engage in eco-friendly activities such as snorkeling, paddleboarding, and hiking while observing the diverse marine life and lush flora of the island. For those seeking adventure, Bora Bora offers thrilling water sports, including jet skiing, scuba diving, and shark feeding excursions. After a day of exploration, visitors can unwind in luxurious spas or indulge in culinary delights at world-class restaurants overlooking the ocean. As travel restrictions ease and the world opens up, Bora Bora is poised to welcome visitors with open arms. With its breathtaking beauty, rich culture, and commitment to sustainability, 2024 is the perfect time to experience the magic of Bora Bora, French Polynesia. Whether you're on a romantic getaway or a family vacation, this island paradise promises an unforgettable escape. Discovering the Seven Aurora Borealis in Norway, a 2024 adventure. As we step into 2024, the allure of the Aurora Borealis, or Northern Lights, continues to captivate travelers around the globe. Norway, renowned for its breathtaking landscapes and ideal viewing conditions, stands out as one of the premier destinations to witness this natural phenomenon. The Seven Aurora Borealis experience in Norway is a curated journey that promises unforgettable moments under the shimmering skies. This adventure takes you through some of the country's most picturesque regions, offering a blend of nature, culture, and excitement. From the vibrant city of Tromsø, often referred to as the gateway to the Arctic, to the tranquil fjords of Lofoten, each location provides a unique backdrop for witnessing the dance of lights. Travelers can engage in various activities while chasing the aurora, including dog sledding, snowmobiling, and cultural experiences with the indigenous Sami people. These activities not only enhance the adventure but also deepen your connection with Norway's rich heritage and stunning wilderness. The best time to witness the Aurora Borealis in Norway. Why is during the winter months, particularly from October to March. However, 2024 promises to be an exceptional year for aurora sightings due to solar activity predictions. As the skies darken, the stunning greens, purples, and reds of the northern lights will illuminate the night, creating a magical experience that leaves a lasting impression. If you're planning a trip in 2024, don't miss the chance to be part of the Seven Aurora Borealis experience in Norway. Prepare to be mesmerized by one of nature's most incredible displays, and create memories that will last a lifetime. Exploring the timeless beauty of the Taj Mahal in 2024. As we step into 2024, the Taj Mahal in India continues to captivate millions with its stunning architecture and rich history. This iconic mausoleum, built in the 17th century by Mughal Emperor Shah Jahan in memory of his beloved wife Mumtaz Mahal, stands as a testament to love and artistry. Located in Agra, the Taj Mahal is not just a UNESCO World Heritage Site, it is a symbol of India's cultural richness and architectural brilliance. In 2024, visitors can expect a more enhanced experience, with new initiatives aimed at preserving the Taj Mahal's beauty. The Indian government has introduced measures to combat pollution and restore the marble's pristine white shine, ensuring that this magnificent structure remains a sight to behold for generations to come. Guided tours and augmented reality experiences are also becoming more popular, allowing tourists to delve deeper into the Taj Mahal's history and significance. The best time to visit the Taj Mahal is during the cooler months from November to February, when the weather is pleasant and the marble glows in the soft sunlight. Sunrise and sunset visits are particularly enchanting, as the changing colors of the sky reflect off the monument, creating a magical atmosphere. In 2024, the Taj Mahal is not just a destination but an experience that blends history, culture, and romance. Whether you are a history buff, a photography enthusiast, or someone seeking inspiration, the Taj Mahal offers an unforgettable journey into the heart of India's architectural heritage. As we celebrate this timeless wonder, the Taj Mahal remains a must-visit landmark that continues to inspire awe and admiration around the world. Exploring the wonders of Zhangjiajie National Forest Park, China in 2024. As we step into 2024, Zhangjiajie National Forest Park in China continues to captivate travelers with its breathtaking landscapes and unique geological formations. Designated as a UNESCO World Heritage Site, this park is renowned for its towering sandstone pillars, lush greenery, and rich biodiversity, making it a must-visit destination for nature enthusiasts and adventure seekers alike. One of the park's most iconic features is the towering spires that inspired the floating mountains in the blockbuster film Avatar. These dramatic formations, known as Tianmen, rise majestically from the ground, creating a surreal landscape that feels otherworldly. In 2024, visitors can explore over 11 square miles of hiking trails that wind through these stunning pillars, offering breathtaking views and photo opportunities at every turn. Zhangjiajie is not just about the scenery, it also boasts a diverse ecosystem. Home to numerous plant and animal species, including rare and endangered ones, the park is a paradise for biodiversity. Birdwatchers and wildlife enthusiasts will find ample opportunities to observe the rich array of fauna in their natural habitat. For those seeking thrill and adventure, the park offers a range of activities, from the famous glass bridge that offers a thrilling walk above the canyon to scenic cable car rides that provide panoramic views of the landscape. As 2024 unfolds, Zhangjiajie National Forest Park remains a testament to nature's artistry, inviting travelers from around the world to experience its majestic beauty and ecological significance. Whether you're hiking its trails, photographing its landscapes, or simply soaking in the tranquility, Zhangjiajie promises an unforgettable adventure that connects you with the wonders of the natural world. Thank you. #hashtag discovering the wonders of Victoria Falls, Zambia in 2024. As we step into 2024, one of the most breathtaking destinations to explore is Victoria Falls, located on the border of Zambia and Zimbabwe. Known as the Smoke That Thunders, this UNESCO World Heritage Site is a natural marvel that attracts visitors from around the globe. Victoria Falls is not just about its stunning views, it's a hub for adventure seekers. From bungee jumping off the iconic Victoria Falls Bridge to whitewater rafting on the Zambezi River, the thrill of adrenaline-pumping activities awaits. For those who prefer a more serene experience, guided walks through the rainforests surrounding the falls offer a chance to witness the diverse flora and fauna unique to this region. In 2024, the Zambian government is further enhancing its tourism infrastructure, making it easier for travelers to access the falls. New lodges and eco-friendly accommodations are being developed, ensuring a comfortable stay that blends seamlessly with the natural environment. This commitment not only promotes sustainable tourism but also helps preserve the stunning landscapes for future generations. Moreover, cultural experiences abound in the nearby villages, where visitors can immerse themselves in the rich traditions of the local communities. From traditional dance performances to craft markets showcasing local artisans, there's no shortage of opportunities to engage with Zambia's vibrant culture. Whether you're an adventure enthusiast, a nature lover, or someone seeking tranquility, Victoria Falls in 2024 promises an unforgettable experience. With its breathtaking beauty, thrilling activities, and rich cultural tapestry, it's no wonder Victoria Falls remains one of the world's most sought-after travel destinations. Start planning your journey now and witness the magic of this natural wonder.